Charlie Sheen has opened fire on Big Pharma, bringing up that the legislature possesses the patent to the cure for AIDS, however is concealing it to ensure the most bright criminal cartel ever, the Pharma racket. Trust it or not, there is a cure for AIDS, Charlie Sheen said at a special occasion in New York City for new film 9/11. Our foul, stinking government is simply concealing it. Sheen at that point opened his wallet and hauled out a bit of collapsed up paper. After painstakingly unfurling it, he read out the accompanying number. 5,676,977. That is the quantity of the patent. Google it, he asked. Take your breath away. That is the protected cure for AIDS claimed by the administration that you were never told about. Some portion of the cure includes silver, go figure. They are concealing this cure in light of the fact that there is no cash in cures, the 2.5 Men star said. I'm taking an entire world of pills, numerous circumstances day by day, a cornucopia of dangerous medications to keep myself alive. Do you have in any case much this stuff costs? I'm not requesting sensitivity here, folks. I'm a fortunate man. I can bear the cost of it. In any case, what number of other individuals can bear the cost of these costs? We're talking a large portion of $1 million over a lifetime. A large portion of $1 million straight into Big Pharma's pockets. Sheen openly uncovered that he was HIV positive in 2015, having been analyzed about 4 years sooner. In a meeting, he alluded to the acronym HIV as three hard letters to ingest and uncovered that he deals with his condition with a triple mixed drink of antiretroviral drugs. Helps is man influenced, an eradication trial to keep running by the logical medicinal complex. They are executing us and we are paying them liberally for the benefit. Henry Kissinger gave and marked the request to make it. My pals high up in the CDC disclosed to me the legislature likewise has the cure for the Ebola infection, swine influenza, significantly malignancy. You can locate the patent number for these cures as well. Find them. Go on. They are edgy to hold these cures under wraps. Charlie Sheen's new film 9/11 opened in theaters on September 8.